Hello friends, today's 1 minute learning is about others' opinions. Recently I met a lady who had a miscarriage and she was very depressed and she was worried how to face the people outside, what to answer them when they ask about her kid, and she was very very worried and depressed. In fact, most of the people will be thinking that what will others think about me, but in fact nobody has time to think about others, and they will have their own problems to think about. No one will have time to think about others. And one more survey says some people are happy that you have a problem and others, they don't care whether you have a problem or not. They will not know what is the situation you are going through, and they'll keep saying things whatever they want to say. But take things positively, take life positively, keep going on. Life is to live and love. Thank you for watching. Do not forget to class, comment, like, and share, and subscribe.